We were standing on the back of a truck. There was half a dozen or so or more students that had made outfits. The students were invited to make an outfit with cement bags for my HSC, as it was called then. I was studying 3-unit textiles, so just the textiles was a bit of a passion of mine.
Yeah.
And I just thought it would be a fun thing to do, something different. It was a different medium to work with. I'm not sure, but I had thought that the theme was something to do with the future. So whether it's a futuristic theme or not, but I couldn't be certain on that. And for me at the time, it was an uncertain future of where I would end up. I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do.
Mm-hmm.
I thought the sort of direct lines of the dress and the sort of the pointed collars was sort of signifying that, in terms of they point in opposite directions and you don't know where you're going, but
mm-hmm.
that it was a sort of strong definite lines to it as well, and that to me that might be connection to what I felt to home and to be in the community. Well, I don't recall actually doing any sketches for the design, though I did think about what sort of design I would want to do. And so I may have jotted down some things or sketched some things, but we were given some new bags, so they were clean, new bags, and there's different colours on the bags, on the just squares of colours for the grade of cement that it was.
Mm-hmm.
So it was when I got them, I knew I wanted to use as much of the colour that I could in the dress, just for the visual appearance of that, and to use all the colours of the bags that I had, but I don't mm-hmm. know if there's any more colours than that.
Mm-hmm.
And time has faded some of those colours on the mm-hmm. bags. So. But I constructed it by cutting out each bag to the shape I wanted for the dress and the hat and other pieces mm-hmm. to the size that I wanted, and then I sewed them together with a sewing machine. Still not sure that I can justify to myself that it is.